says I'll have a third goal. He was perfect with both placements against Atletico. Now, against Athletic, it's Firmino once again. And he just about squeezes it past the goalkeeper this time. And Liverpool lead in Dublin.
Well, good job. It had a little bit of pace. Arita Balaga nearly gets to it, doesn't he? I think he actually just gets his fingertips to it. But it's because it's so low, it's skidding off the surface, and it's got a little bit of pace to it. And unfortunately for the goalkeeper, he doesn't quite get enough of his hand to it. Liverpool probably deservedly take
on for Williams. They're getting closer here at Bilbao, and they may well get themselves a goal, which they do. Iñaki Williams, who has earned rave reviews across Europe over the past 12 months or so, capitalises on winning the ball there and scoring.
That was a bad goal to lose, isn't it? One-on-one situation, Dejan Lovren. Probably goes the wrong way with the challenge, but it's a difficult one. Could he maybe just slid it back to Simon Mignolet? Not quite sure, but then Williams, he's got about four Liverpool, five Liverpool jerseys round about him. And what you have to say is it's a good finish. Simon Mignolet, absolutely no chance, right into the bottom corner with a real bit of pace.
Has been linked with the move to England in the...
По флангу разворачивается атака, может быть опасно.
Саланки в центр, пробить туда!
Гол!
Гол, это действительно гол! И классно этот мяч лег прямо в угол, а забил его...
Бенденбер.
Да, вот и спалил он весь лес. А что произошло? Саланки открылся слева. Кинул по центру.
И вот не постеснялся нанести удар.
Слушай, там мяч, ну посмотри как. Оп, здорово. Это было по-джерардовски, я бы сказал. Конечно, мне кажется, что в игре Джерарда не было какого-то, знаешь, такого изящества. В нем была...